The quest by the police service to arrest Medina MP Francis Xavier Sosu will not materialise anytime soon. Now, this is because the MP is on parliamentary duties outside the country. Mr. Sosu is accused of destroying public property during a street protest. He was expected to show up in court today, but that did not happen. Court correspondent Joseph Akable monitored proceedings and filed this report.
Private legal practitioner Victor Adaudu explaining proceedings to some residents of Medina who pitched camp at the Kanishi District Court to support the legislator. Police prosecutor ASP Sylvester Asari told the court the MP was out of the country for parliamentary business. He explained Speaker of Parliament had written to communicate this to the police. The case was therefore adjourned to November 16. The residents want the state to drop the case against the MP.
For the Speaker, once he's on parliamentary duty, there's nothing that they can do. But they have the information that hopefully by next week he'll be touching down somewhere Tuesday on the 16th of November. He'll be touching down. So they've adjourned the case to 16th of November, which is next coming week. And they are only hoping by that time he'll be in. If he's not in, he's still on the parliamentary duty. And there's nothing that can be done about that.
I mean, this issue has been playing out in the media space for a while. I mean, as members of the constituency, how do you generally feel about all that has been happening? I'm sure you took part in that demonstration that was just basically about poor roads in your area.
First and foremost, again, let me say we're grateful to Almighty God. If the demonstration that we embarked, the good residents of Medina, taking it Ayimensan, Kweman, Danfa, Adotema, Otinibi, and then getting to Amaya. As I speak to you, the demonstration that we embarked with the support of our MP, Honorable Lawyer Sosu, has yielded some positive results. As of last week, Tuesday, the contractor has moved to site. And as I speak to you now, right from here, when you move to the site, you will see or notice that the contractor is on the road and is grading the entire road. So, it should, in the first place, you let the citizens of the Republic to understand that out of the demonstration that we embarked, there is a resource, there is a testimony.
Ghana President, Onjaya Papamaye.
The President should leave our father alone. We adore him. He has not committed any crime. Everyone demonstrates. It happened during the John Mahama era. If you ask for roads in Parliament and they are not fixed, you can demonstrate.
I'm not going to be able to do that.